Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker.
Holy shit.
And adjust your whatever device you're hearing this on. It's me. Live and in stereo. No return engagements. No encore. And this time, absolutely no requests.
Talking like we used to do. It was always me and you. Shaping up and shipping out. Check
helmet.
Me in and check me out. Do you like walking in the rain? When you think of love, do you think of pain? You can tell me what you see. I will choose what
I
believe.
Where the hell am I on this?
Hold on, darling. This body is yours, this body is yours and mine. Well, hold.
Sometimes a guy's gotta get through things on his own.
This mess was yours.
This is one of those things.
Now your mess is mine.
When I listen to the tapes, I wanna see her in school tomorrow. I'll meet Mike and Ice. I'll box with her at the Crest tomorrow. I wanna dance with her again. And kiss her when I should have kissed her, but I can't hear her voice without thinking of her, without seeing her.
Seems like maybe that was the idea.
She was my friend, and I miss her really fucking bad. I didn't know how empty would feel. There's this big part of the world that's just gone, and everyone else just keeps moving forward. The worst part is that there's nothing I can do. I can't save her. I can't bring her back. I'm completely fucking useless.
You want it to be okay because then you get off the hook. But you're losing your shit, and you want to think that whatever you did couldn't be the reason that Hannah killed herself.
I cost a girl her life. I was afraid to love her. You can't love someone back to life. You can try.